There are multiple approaches to fight cancer. I personally decided to focus most of our effort on early detection, focus mostly on breast cancer. Early detection can prevent many of the treatments and many of the surgeries. If you can imagine a new way of monitoring people at a molecular level and have regular testing on blood, then you could see how they behave over time and you could follow and see those changes when they happen, potentially diagnose disease before it happens.